Hi guys, I'm Zhuwawagu. Thank you for watching this video. So I had a thought and... Okay, I had a thought. I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to Aquamarine with a really hot body. Hot body. Anyway, I was saying that. You know, I had a thought and I decided that, you know what, instead of chasing three stars, I think initially what we should do is we should go and try to beat the map as quickly as possible. I just forgot to mention this in the event review. Why? Because as soon as you beat all the stages in one chapter, you will get a card, and then the cards give you those the card gives you extra stuff, right? Extra shards, right? And it's something quite beneficial, especially if you... Oh no. Skill kill. Yes! Yes! Okay, sorry. What was I talking about? Yeah, because it gives you cards, and the cards increases the amount of shards you get. So instead of going after 3 stars, which unfortunately I've been doing, we should actually go for... we should actually attempt to beat the map as soon as we can, I guess, using the soul essence. Yes. I like the voice acting as well of Aquamarine. I guess it's because I like her art, and then I automatically like her voice. Well, actually, that's not true, because in Ensemble Girls, there's like the latest version, they implemented voice acting, and one of my favorite characters got assigned a... You know, the voice actress wasn't... It's just wrong, I guess. It's just wrong. And it's not just me who says that, it's people in the forums who are saying that as well, so it's not a weird opinion I have, but anyway, so... was I gonna talk about? Yeah, so that was totally off on a tangent. So I was gonna talk about we need to get more cards, so we should beat the stage quicker, right? Go through the chapters quicker. Use your soul essence, and don't bother 3 stars. You finish the whole thing and then go back to do the 3 stars. That's what I recommend. Okay, so I guess I was just repeating myself. Maybe I'll shut up here. Alright, thank you very much for watching this video. And good luck in getting the cards you want. I guess luck doesn't really factor in here. Happy hunting, I guess. Have a great weekend.